First of all, I'd like to introduce Nick Millan. He's our senior shortstop on the baseball team. Been very impressive defensively. Offensively, he's been around 400 the entire year, but I think the most impressive thing about Nick is his academic performance, where he's been over 4.0 his entire career and is going to be joining his brother at Cal Poly San Luis and going to be a Mustang next year. Good job, Nick.
I'd like to thank the Jockey Club for putting on this event and Hovells for having us here. I'd like to thank my coaches, obviously, for making me better. The whole Mr. Haskell and everyone for that Centennial that lets us do what we do. I'd like to thank my mom for encouraging me through my 4 years of baseball and everything. Yeah.
All right. Thank you. To invest in the three-hole course at Centennial, which is a tough assignment on any ball club, but doing it as a sophomore has just been very, very impressive. Of course, leading our team in hits and defensively just been solid for us all year at third base and has a few innings pitched. But again, like Nick, takes care of business in the classroom over 3.0, and it's very encouraging to have some of that Conagher coming back in for the next couple of years. Remember?
I'd like to thank everyone who comes out, my sports, like my family, grandparents, Coach Durham for helping me, you know, get better as a person and a player. Don't know what to do. I'd like to thank the Jockey Club and, you know, Hodels. It's great. Yeah, and Centennial's athletics, you know. Athletics are practically what I really focus on in school. But yeah, just like sitting there.